मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर चैप्टर नंबर 8, इंडिया माय कंट्री। इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द नॉर्दर्न प्लेन एंड द थार डेजर्ट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डेक्कन प्लेटू एंड द घाट्स। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द डेक्कन प्लेटू। A plateau is a flat-topped region that is raised above the surrounding land. The Deccan Plateau region has many rivers like Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari and Mahanadi. This region is very rich in minerals. Some parts of the plateau are covered with thick forest. Basically, for plateau is an area like this. This is flat at the top. This is also, plateau is also called a tableland. Now, Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats. To the west of the Deccan Plateau are mountains. To the west of the Deccan Plateau are mountains called the Western Ghats. And to the east of the Deccan Plateau are mountains are called Eastern Ghats. Okay, I am showing you these things in map. This is your map of India. And this is north, south, east and west directions. Here we have Western Ghats and here we have Eastern Ghats. Now, coastal plains and islands. There are narrow strips of plain land. Along the east and west coast of India, they are called coastal plains. Narrow strips of the plain land along the east and west coast of India, they are called coastal plain. Now, what is island? An island is a piece of land surrounded by water. Basically, India have two types of island. First, Andaman Nicobar, which lies in the Bay of Bengal, and Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep island lies in the Arabian Sea. So these two are islands which India have. So today we are discuss about the Deccan Plateau and Ghats, Western Ghats or Eastern Ghats, and coastal plain and islands. Now it's time to your homework. So in homework you have to do state question first. State, who am I? I am an island that lies in the Arabian Sea. Second, I am a piece of land surrounded by three sides of water. Question number second, you have to define these terms. First one is plateau, second one is plains. That's all about today's video. Thank you so much.